We're back in the lab, and not that you'd ever need to do this, but Jake had a pretty crazy idea that he wants to do with the HARVI I TE. Yeah. What we're about to do is simultaneously slot through four materials. Steel, stainless steel, titanium, and aluminum. We've stacked and secured all these materials in the one block. All right, Jake, let's show them how it's done. First, we're gonna take a slot at 1/2 times the diameter in the steel. Next, we're gonna take a slot at 1 times the diameter in the steel and stainless steel. Then we're gonna take a slot at 1.5 times the diameter in the steel, stainless steel, and titanium. And finally, we're gonna take a slot at 2 times the diameter into steel, stainless steel, titanium, and aluminum. The versatile geometry of the HARVI I TE makes it an all-around performer in the materials that you need.